Stephen Leah is a quantum imaging expert and an inventor of proprietary imaging technology with a background in physics and astronomy. He is able to extract useful hidden information from photographs and videos by detecting fluctuations in energy both above and below the Earth's surface.
I want to use these pictures to look for ways to get into this cave system and find the treasure.
So, I mean, what the hell does quantum mean?
Quantum mechanics. Einstein called it spooky action at a distance.
Quantum imaging is based on Albert Einstein's quantum theory and uses light to detect electrons and magnetic fields. Similar to MRI imaging that uses electromagnetic fields to see within the human body, quantum imaging uses the Earth's electromagnetic fields and radiation to see what's beneath the ground.
It uses the imagery's own electromagnetic spectrum to reveal its hidden self. We actually use both worlds. The world that you're used to, the touch and feel, the classical world, and we use the quantum world, which is the world you don't see.
Yep, we got our drone set up here. We're gonna try to get some multiple aerial shots of the surrounding area. That way we can start to triangulate and place ourselves in 3D space of where we're looking, so we'll get depth from that.
It shows depth.
We get depth, because imagine we're looking at your mountain here. We come in from one angle here, and we go able to see what we're looking at, and then we got the other angle on top, and then from that we can kind of go in and get an idea of what we're looking at.
If we go depth, that shows exactly
that's what you guys need, right?
Yeah.
So this is kind of like taking an MRI of the ranch to see what's below it.
It's like multi-messenger astronomy. They got gravity waves now, optical, gamma rays, radio waves. You get everybody on board, and they all fact-check each other and help each other out.
What we do at the end of the day is image processing. So we're going to be gathering imagery, video, split that into frames.
And it just shows heat, or it shows just energy coming out of it, just in a picture.
And Steven's our mastermind behind it all. He goes into a frame and can pick out these different areas of interest.
All right, guys, we got our marching orders.
All right, man.
Let's see what we get.
I'm always curious. We hear about these things, but it's good to actually be in the field for once, trying to resolve what you guys are talking about, right? It's one thing for us to be out in our lab doing it, but being here and seeing this is going to be huge.
Boots on the ground, man.
Absolutely. It's the only way you get things done.
You know, I just want to know the truth, and with that, we'll move forward.
Okay. The boys are, flying the bird, getting me more data.
Okay.
All right. I like Duane. Duane is a straight shooter, and I believe him. I told him honestly, I can't swallow everything he tells me right now. I need more data. But so far, the things he have told me are showing up in the quantum imaging that we are doing.
We've seen so much stuff out here. It's mind-boggling. Just because people don't believe you doesn't give you the right not to tell your truth.
That's right. That's right.
After 2 days of scanning Blind Frog Ranch and analyzing the images and data, Stephen Leah and his team of quantum scientists are ready to present their findings to Duane.
Stephen and his quantum guys tell me they found something. So I'm excited to see if this technology is the real deal.
So you told me that you could answer this deal. Tell me what you got now.
I mean, how far down the rabbit hole you want me to hurl you?
Let's go.
All right, we came out here. We took off with the drone. Dave is our drone pilot.
This is directly above, looking down, kind of oriented at this direction.
Fellas.
Let's show them the photos.
The quantum team analyzed thousands of drone scans of the 160-acre ranch and discovered one area in particular to be very unusual.
What you're staring at is definitive, unambiguous red and blue. When you see that in quantum imaging, that represents what's called a Doppler shift.
A Doppler shift happens when a huge amount of concentrated energy is present, much like the eye of a hurricane. Red shift is energy expanding, while blue shift is energy contracting. The line between these shifts is like a pump, pulling energy in and sending it out the other side.
And there's nothing else anywhere else. Do you notice that?
Yes.
Duane, I've only ever seen that in our cosmological work in supermassive black holes. I'm not saying there is one inside your mountain. What I'm telling you is that I have only ever seen that in our astrophysical work, and it don't belong here.
That's where the energy zone is.
This is the energy zone, right there. Right here.
The unusual readings Stephen Leah has identified are centered directly over an area of the ranch known as the energy zone, an area that has been the epicenter of many strange and unexplained events that Duane and others have witnessed.
We have malfunctions there, drones crash, equipment failures, batteries go dead so fast.
What about that compressor? Dead.
People come out here, they say they can feel the energy.
What's it doing?
It's not acting right. I just lost the feed from Chad's camera.
What's the deal?
This really can't be happening.
Yeah. I don't know. There's a lot of stuff going on.
But we might finally have an answer why.
Well. What else could cause that besides the black hole?
I've seen it in neutron stars, anything with huge gravitational power, high energy astronomy. Now, I don't know what is causing that. It does not belong here.
A black hole inside of mountain. I mean, I've never seen my dad so speechless.
What you've been experiencing is real.
But the strange black hole readings emanating from the energy zone aren't the only unusual findings Stephen Leah and his team have discovered.
We were looking for any sort of anomalies, and we saw some resonances. When we place this right on top of this map, we line this up well.
That's a series of resonances that we've seen before inside known tunnels.
Directly under the energy zone, the scans have captured an image of what appears to be a large keyhole-shaped chamber connected to a long tunnel.
There's a round portion between a 500 to 1,000 feet across.
You're saying that's a tunnel right there?
Well, hold on. It's exhibiting tunnel-like features. It's a series of resonances.
Well, we know we have caves out here. I mean, if that's, okay. That's gotta be a cave, is what it is. It looks like a cave to me.
It could be.
All I know is it's showing analogs of some type of cavern pathway through there. This could go for miles. We don't know that yet.
I mean, a black hole is one thing, but this quantum, I mean, it's outside of all my experience. But that circle under the energy zone does look man-made, no doubt.
Duane, you had questions, and we gave you answers. You've got tunnels or pathways inside your mountain. Now, what's that doing here? We're able to unlock data that others can't. And right here on Blind Frog Ranch, it's madness. Thanks, Dave. Thanks, Phil. And thank you, sir.
Thanks. Thank you. And I mean that.
I know you do, Duane.
All right.
Take care.
Finding the Doppler shift where none should be existing. And it's terrifying.